480 BC. As king, Angelo continued to develop his kingdom and lead his people into an age of prosperity. However, many of his people became arrogant due to their great achievements. Displeased with humanity's pride, the god Poseidon now uses his power to afflict the earth with terrible disasters. At the same time, Angelo's relationship with Amara weakens as his duties and responsibilities take him away from her more and more often. Of all of Angelo's duties, none worries Amara so much as his diplomatic meetings with the Queen of Egypt, a queen in name only, known for her beauty and seductive nature. Amidst all these conflicts Angelo faces, Themistocles arrives with even worse news for Greece. Hundreds of thousands of Persian troops are heading toward Greece to attack. These troops are led by Xerxes, the new Persian king, known for his cruelty and ambition. Some even say he hopes to rule the world. Worse, Xerxes has a personal vendetta against Greece since his father, King Darius, died in their last invasion. He'll stop at nothing to get revenge on Angelo. Angelo's strength, wisdom, and skill as a king will now be tested. He must defend Greece from Persia, make peace with Poseidon, and restore his relationship with Amara. Can he manage all three?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.